I'm Mrs. T. I'm the AP of Ulladulla Public School Kindergarten classes. Come on in.
Soon you will be learning with us.
So, we wanted to show you some of the amazing things we do in kindergarten at Ulladulla Public School and show you what our day looks like. It's time to start our day.
We arrive at the gates.
We say goodbye.
In the mornings, both kids and parents need to be brave when saying goodbye. You will see each other again in the afternoon when you can share all about your day.
We put our bags away at our room.
We learn in our classrooms.
We have crunch and sip every day.
We bring fruit or veggies to eat.
We do so much learning every day.
Building.
Dancing.
Free play.
Science.
Fitness.
Writing.
Craft.
Canteen.
Whiteboards.
Puzzles.
Reading.
We must every day.
Music.
We borrow books from the library.
Now it's time for recess and lunch.
We sit at the rainbow seat for recess and lunch.
At recess and lunch, you will take your bag to the rainbow seats. You will then take out your lunchbox and sit it on your lap. This can be a bit wobbly. It's important that you can open your lunchbox and all of the containers and packets inside. Opening and closing your water bottle is another thing that can be practiced at home.
You can go to the canteen to buy some food.
We play in the colour at recess and lunch.
If you have a hat, you can play soccer and handball.
We can even play on the equipment.
You will have so much fun! At the end of the day, we get our bags.
We walk to see our families.
We say goodbye to our teacher.
And last but not least, here are some things to practice before starting school. Have a go at taking off your own jumper and putting your own shoes on. Laces are very tricky, Velcro shoes are much easier. When you're at school, you will need to look after your own things. This means that when you take off your jumper and hats, you need to put them into your bag and zip it up.
We use the boys' and girls' toilets.
Before starting school, practice toileting independently. This includes undoing your own zippers and buttons, locking toilet doors, flushing the toilet, and washing your hands in the sink.
We can't wait to meet you.
See you soon.